ossuary often. The text of that had to do with a soldier who left to go off for war, and when he left, his sister was just a wee babe. But then when he came back, he couldn't recognize her because she was grown up and she was an adult. And he asked his mother. He points to her and says, "Who is that?" He says, "I don't know who she is." And the mother says, "That's your sister. She's grown now and she's an embroiderer, and you've missed a lot while you've been gone, but she's still here." And he gets called off to war again, and in the final part of that previous piece, he asks her to embroider him a banner, green or red, because he knows that this is probably the last time he will see her. The next piece that you're about to hear is an arrangement for TTBB choir of Robert Schumann's Two Grenadiers. Following that, we'll finish with the staple, Beati Mortui by Mendelssohn.